Hello, we have a new version of M5Stack Cardputer, Cardputer Advance, and it is great. I already made GPS or GNSS logger, which is not working right now because we are in basement. I will talk about this project later, but let's compare new Cardputer with old one. But before we start comparing, I need to say a few words about our sponsor. This video is sponsored by Elite Time, a company that produces modern and powerful batteries and battery systems. They are not just another online seller. Elite Time is very active at various meetings, conferences and similar events. Elite Time will be showcasing their latest innovations at the Equip Exposition in Louisville, Kentucky, from October 24 to October 26. So if you are nearby, feel free to visit their booth. They prepared plenty of giveaways and some very interesting demonstrations. I've been using their batteries for over a year now and they never failed me. They are also great for powering our toys. Credit size computer was already quite popular among makers, and there are many easy to install examples available through M5 burner software, and I also made few examples for it, but my favorite example is this tiny Winamp. I'm currently working on a version that will run on Cardputer Advance because this version have 3.5 millimeter headphones slot jack, which is great. And so let's compare these two versions. Screen is same, microcontroller is same, ESP32S3 packed in this stump module. Now we have new keyboard, we have a new audio codec, 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, we have a larger battery, this Lanyard loop hole, which is also nice if you want to carry this in your pocket. And I would say that the design is quite improved. Now we have this case, which is a combination of white and dark gray, and it looks much better than this silver, old silver version. But I think the most useful feature is this expansion header, which makes it much easier to create additional modules. And M5Stack has already released a few new models for it, and one of them is, for example, this module which gives GPS and LoRa functions to Cardputer. It is very easy to install. And it looks quite good even with this module on table. And now let's check my project. So here is my GPS logger. We are outside because GPS don't want to work, or GNSS don't want to work in my basement. So here I have my speed, which is not correct because right now we are connected to only 7 satellites. No, that is distance, and speed is not correct because we are not moving. But usually it works great. Now it's confused and because signal is not great and probably metal roof is not helping. We have altitude, we have UTC time, and all data are received from this module. With M, I can see the time mode to just check time. I can see just speed mode, distance. To reset distance, I can press S. So now we'll start to measure from this point. And I hide my location in code. In a real example, here we can see longitude and latitude, but I didn't want to, I don't know, to put coordinates of my house on public network. And that's it. And yes, I can change with F format to miles per hour, miles and kilometers, and that's it. Very good and very useful in car, or if you are traveling somewhere with train or bus or, I don't know, boat. This way you can always check your speed or travel distance without spending your precious battery life in your phone. It is important to say that some examples that are for older version will work. For example, this calculator works on both version. This remote controller, TV remote controller, will also work. Here is infrared LED, so you can turn off or on your Samsung TV and dial some channels using this. But some projects, for example, this Winamp will not work on a new version because new version have new audio codec, but it is not big problem. I will just rewrite code for that new codec. At least I hope it will not be problem, because this is a very nice addition, 3.5 millimeter jack. And that's it for now. I will see you soon with tutorial. Yes, I will start to make tutorials again. And don't miss first episode. First episode will be this week. Stay creative and goodbye.